So what am I supposed to do? Get chased by this thing? Good, everybody. Welcome on back to another episode of Yomawari Midnight Shadows. I hope you all are doing quite wonderful today, and we will try to find Yui, I guess. I don't know who we're going to be. Let's find out. Ah. Hana. I can hear Yui calling me. But where is she? Let me look at my map. Find a place with books. My town. Whoa, she's all the way down there at the library. Run a little longer. I need my run. Go outside? Yes. Okay. We gotta go find my bestie. We gotta go find our bestie. So we might be able to cross this bridge, possibly. I hope so. Doesn't look like it. We're gonna go down here and see what's popping. Oh my. Oh dear. So we're gonna go down here and see what's popping. Okay, so we can't do shit over here. Oh, we might have to go around. Okay. Oh, I really don't like you. Puppy dog. Puppy dog. Guide me, puppy dog. Guide me. Oh. Oh. Okay. Statue. A statue-roo. Alright. Save completed. No, we don't want to teleport. We're on the right track. Oh. Can't go that way. Can't go that way either. So we got no other choice but to go round. So we can't go over there. It's good to know. Glad we juked that ghost. It's wonderful. Can't carry any more rocks. Shit! Take a rest right quick and go. A lot of ghosts over here. Are you serious? That was a plastic bag for me to get into.
Damn it.
I want to go across the street, but I can't. Curious. I can't throw it at you, and I can't go get that piece of paper. Okay. I'm so confused right now. I'm so confused right now. A rabbit foot. It's a rabbit foot being used as a keychain. It looks like a real foot that got cut off. I think it's bad luck. I'm so confused right now, it's ridiculous. Can I walk through? I'm just gonna walk through here. Gotcha. Got eaten. Cool. Really? What am I supposed to do? Get chased by this thing? That was a very gruesome death. I'm having... Oh my god! What was that about? Curious. Curious. Thank you. Okay, so that makes a little bit more sense. Tell you, that thing was hella ferocious, coming after us and killing us. It's a kid's writing. When the mountain road splits and you hear the sound of a bell, do not move, no matter what. Okay. There's a flyer that says, do not disturb the lion. It's also a black and white picture with that. The lion dog in the picture is wet and shiny. It's a note somewhere. It says, I can't find it no matter where I look. What should I do? Okay, so we are getting close to the library. Oh, a statue. Alright. So. Yeah, we got it. Just making sure I had more time. And I do. That's really cool that they give you the option to fast travel. I really appreciate that. Ah! Oh my. Do I need to go down there? Town library. 500 meters ahead. Okay. Oh. Of course. It can never be that easy. Damn it. Okay, so I need to get as close as I can to this corridor and just gun it. That's fine by me. What did I get killed by? What did I get killed by? Try it again. Oh. Oh dear. That's a coin. Okay, I'm almost at the library. Good. Shit. Shit. Shit.
shit. Save me, Jizo. Save me.
There's a kid's writing. There are 10 faces drawn all over town, but don't look for them. Okay, so I do have to go around, which is fine. That's fine. One-eyed little demon dog. Damn it! Oh shit. Okay, so yeah, he went around. The blue lion dog found. Oh, that was the blue lion dog. Went right towards him.
Like a dum-dum!
Well, that's all the time I'm going to have for this episode today. Thank you all so very, very much for tuning in. I hope to see you all in the next episode, and I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day. So until then, peace! Stay spooky.